Mr. Snowman. You did a fabulous job singing out there.
Oh, thank you, Jack.
You're welcome. Now, I want you to meet my mom and dad.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Mom, Dad. I want you to meet Mr. Snowman.
Hi. Are you Jack's parents?
Uh-huh. We are Jack's parents. I'm Jack's mom. My name is Amy Whittington Richardson.
And I'm Jack's dad. My name is Michael Blue Richardson. But you can call me Blue.
Wow. I like those names. I'm happy to meet you, Amy and Blue.
We're happy to meet you too, Mr. Snowman.
Now I want you to meet my twin brother. Hey Sam. I want you to meet one of Barney's friends, Mr. Snowman.
Hi, I'm Mr. Snowman. It's nice to meet you, Sam.
It's nice to meet you too, Mr. Snowman.
Now, I want you to meet Missy, Uncle Dub, and Josh.
Okay, let's go.
Hey Uncle Dub, Aunt Missy, and Josh. I want you to meet Mr. Snowman.
Well, hello. I can't believe that you are alive. Anyways, I'm James Wells Watson, but you can call me J.W.
And my name is Missy Whittington Watson.
And I'm their son, Joshua Edward Watson. But you can call me Josh.
Hi J.W., Missy and Josh. I'm glad to meet the three of you.
I'm glad to meet you too, Mr. Snowman.
Now Mr. Snowman, I want you to meet my friend, the Wiggle.
All right then.
I will make the best French fries. That's why I am the toughest cook in any type of kitchen.
This will be the best soup ever made.
Hey Steve, what are you cooking?
Well Ellen, I'm cooking some tacos.
Same with me.
That's cool. Well, we don't have much time to stay in this kitchen all night. After the New Year's countdown, we'll have to pack all of our cooking utilities.
Oh. Okay Ellen, we understand.
It's not so often that I get to cook with a rat.
Well, I gotta keep mixing this butter. But it's true, Steve.
Who's gonna rock the house next? Oh. Mother Robinson. Hit it.
Hey guys. Wanna play some Disney headbands with me?
Sure.
Well, I could give it a go.
That's great. Come on. Alright. Am I a person?
No.
Am I an animal?
Well, not really. But you are a monster.
Hey. You can't give him clues, Mr. Snowman. That's cheating.
Oops. Sorry about that, Devin.
Am I Mike Wazowski?
No, but you are close.
Sully?
Yeah.
Sweet. I was James P. Sullivan. Okay, Kylie, your turn.
Okay. Am I a person?
Yes.
Am I a boy or a girl?
A girl.
Wow. This must mean that I am some sort of princess.
You are.
Am I Belle?
No.
Am I Jasmine?
No.
Am I Mulan?
Yes.
Cool. I was Mulan. All right, Devin, it's your turn.
Okie doke. Am I a person?
No.
Am I an animal?
Yes.
Do I live on the land? Or on the sea?
On the sea.
The sea? So, that must mean that I am some sort of fish.
You are.
Am I Nemo?
No.
Marlin?
No.
Dory?
Yes.
Wow. I was Dory. You know what? Dory is played by the famous Ellen DeGeneres.
Oh my goodness. How cool is that? Okay, Marlin, your turn.
All right. Am I a person?
Yes.
Am I a princess?
Yes.
Am I Snow White?
No.
Aurora?
No.
Cinderella?
That's correct.
Cool. I was Cinderella.
Yeah. You know, Cinderella is my mom's favorite Disney movie.
Wow. That's awesome. All right, Logan, it's your turn.
Okay. Am I a person?
Yes.
Am I a princess?
Yes.
Am I a mermaid?
Yes.
Wow. So this must mean that I am that little mermaid, Ariel.
You got it right.
Sweet. I was Ariel. Okay, Mr. Snowman, your turn.
Okay. Am I a person?
No.
Am I an animal?
Yes.
Am I a lion?
No.
A tiger?
No.
Well, if I am not any of those two animals, I must be an animal that lives on the farm.
You are. You are actually a toy animal.
Hold on. I'm a toy?
Yes.
Am I Slinky Dog?
No. But you are close.
Am I Ham the Piggy Bank?
Yes.
Wow. I was a toy piggy bank. Ham seems like an awesome name.
Yeah. He is also known as Mr. Evil Dr. Pork Chop.
Evil Dr. Pork Chop? Wow. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Eliana, and this is my best friend, Jimmy Bean.
Hi, I'm James, and I'm an elf.
Wow, you're an elf. That's cool.
Yeah, by the way, how old are you?
I just turned 87 years old.
Wow, you must have had a pretty good long life as an elf.
Yeah. Me and Pollyanna are happy to meet you tonight.
I'm happy to meet you too, Pollyanna and Jimmy.
So James, are you gonna sing a song tonight?
Well, I don't know. Do you think I should?
Yes. The karaoke club is available for everyone here.
Really? I'll have to think of a song to sing for everybody.
Oh, okay. Just take your time.
Hey Jack, are you gonna sing a song tonight?
Well, yes. I think I am.
That's cool. What song are you gonna sing?
I don't really know yet. But I'll let you know.
Oh. Alright.
Okay. Who's up next? Jacob Clayton and Griffin Norris. Hit it.
Dirty old rooftop, down below the cars in this city go rushing by. I sit here alone and I wonder why. You're my whiskey moving forward. Hold your head up high, there's no time for looking down. You will not believe where we're going.
Here we go, let me remind you. Look ahead, the past is behind you.
Alive. So come meet the
looking for a place you